This is a story about my girlfriend, Mary Jane.
This is the time.